watching CRSTV.
Praise Lord, I'm Fiona Ben. I'm going to narrate the story of Jesus Raises Lazarus. The story takes place in John the chapter 11, the New Testament. The death is ultimate reality. Nobody can cheat it, but Jesus, well, he can do anything. Jesus had three very thick friends who lived in Bethany. They were Lazarus and his two sisters, Mary and Martha. One day, while Jesus was on the other side of Jordan, Mary and Martha sent him an urgent message. Lazarus is very sick. Please come quickly. But Jesus, he did not go right away. He waited for two more days. And Jesus said, Lazarus' sickness will not end in death. No, it's for God's glory. After a few days, Jesus said to his disciples, let's go to Bethany. Then Peter said to Jesus, Lord Jesus, Jews are waiting to capture you at any cost. Do you need to go there again and take chances on you? Jesus replied, alright, there are 2 hours of daylight. If a man walks in the day, he stumbleth not, because he seeth the light of the world. And if a man walks in the night, he stumbleth, because there is no light in him. Lazarus is sleeping. I am going to wake him up. Disciples said, if Lazarus is asleep, that will help him to get well soon. So Jesus told them clearly, Lazarus has died. When Jesus arrived at Bethany, Lazarus has been under his body for 4 days. When Martha heard that Jesus had come, she rushed to meet him. She said, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would still have not been died. Jesus said, your brother will rise in resurrection. Do you believe this, Martha? She said, I believe that my brother will rise in resurrection. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live even though he dies. And he who believes in me and live will never die. Then Martha went to Mary and said how Jesus is here. She ran and fell at Jesus' feet. She could not stop crying. She said, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would still be alive. Jesus saw how much she was suffering, and he also began to cry. And when the crowd saw his tears, they said, see how Jesus loved Lazarus. But some wondered why he didn't save his friend. What would Jesus do next? Jesus went to a tomb where a large stone covered the entrance. Jesus commanded, roll the stone away. But Martha said, it has been already 4 days. His body will smell. Still they rolled the stone away. And Jesus prayed, Father, thank you for hearing me. I know you always hear me. But they speak aloud that the people may know that you have sent me. Then Jesus called in a loud voice, Lazarus, come out! Something amazing happened. Lazarus came out, but still rolled in linen cloths. Jesus commanded, free him and let him go. Many who saw this put faith in Jesus. Through the story of Lazarus, the Bible delivers a powerful message to the world. Jesus Christ has power over death. And who believes in him will receive resurrection life. Of course, living the life of Jesus brings us joy, peace, and goodness. When we believe in him, and that's the great message of joy that we take with this gospel. Praise the Lord.